I like playing the show. I like being comfortable. I mean, I know it's a live recording. I know there's no stage on, but we got like 5 bounces up here. And the fucking kids in the back can't even see what the hell's happening up here in the first place. I mean, that's what I'm trying to ask. If the bouncers could just move over a bit. If everybody just respects everybody, there's no stage diving, and these guys can just like stay on the side, and we'll keep everybody off. If you guys just agree to keep off, everything will be fine, okay?
Everybody cooperate.
Everybody cooperate.
We're all right here, so.
All right, I guess they're ready.
These are crazy fish.
Are we?
We can't even see what these fish are.
This is 2 in a row. First song on our album called Why Must They? Then Old Enough.
Mill Soul, great man. Why Must They? Life is better now.
Come on, guys. There's a big hole in the middle again. Every time we play here, huh?
Kind of like our underwear.
Looks good now.
By the way, that first song, Why Must They, went out to Dan O'Mahony and No Friend Answer. Thanks a lot, guys.
And Keith's mom.
Oh, man.
Donuts today. This is an old one. It's called Mud Beast. Or Trouble You.
The Radio Boys.
Thank you.
Hey, can Rob from Rest in Peace come to the stage? We need an amplifier.
Jesus Christ.
I figure we played all these shows, nothing ever happened. The only time we're recording live, we blow a fucking amp.
How you guys fighting it so far? Yes, no, maybe.
I want to thank everybody from Boston who came down with us. I want to thank Eric Fink for putting some of us up last night. It's much appreciated. Uppercut, let's hear it for him. Cool. Your size do condoms come in?
Big and nice.
Regular and black. I detect a trend coming from Scotty's brain. I don't know what it is.
How do you separate the Greek men from the Greek boys?
Tell them to stop fucking each other.
Glory. If you have the album, you come up and sing backups, help us out, fill some space, you don't have any guitar.
Be famous in your own mind.
Rolling. Like, if the boxers cooperated, we would. It's only fair.
Sob is here, let the games begin.
You never heard this? this one before. It's brand new. We tried to play it at the Pyramid Club about 2 weeks ago or so. But once again, John's head blew. But here's it without him.
In the club right now.
Keith, drop it. Let's just finish this. This one's called What Can I Do?
Yeah.
guys sticking around. It means a lot to us. All right. Sorry things aren't going smoothly, but we're trying.
We don't know about it. Next week, Friday, basically the same bill at the Sundance in Long Island. Token Entry, rest in peace, is in us.
And we will have an amp by then, we promise.
This is the last one, so that's what it is. Die down.
We'll see you next week at the Sundance, all right?